What makes going on a road trip on a bike the beautiful experience it is? Is it the joy of reaching new places? Or is it the love of meeting new faces? Is it the feeling of peace and fulfillment when you corner on mountain curves? Or is it the speeding on the open highways that pumps adrenaline in your nerves? Maybe it's all about maneuvering past traffic jams while everyone's stuck due to a red light zone. Though at times you are stuck too. But these jams have a beauty of their own. What makes going on a road trip on a bike the beautiful experience it is? Some of us are cinematic dreamers chasing the evening sunset light. The rest of us, well, we are into dominating the night. A ride with friends is a bonding exercise the best friendships will. A ride with oneself always turns into an adventure with many stories to tell. Turn on the ignition, accelerate the throttle, release the clutch, and the engines burn. These obstacles, the off-road and the roadblocks, are just challenges waiting to be conquered. What is it about bike trips that makes it the beautiful experience it is? Is it the air that hits your body as a cold breeze? Or is the places you see en route that lets movement freeze? It's actually all of these and much more. It's the happy feels you get that hits you cold. But most importantly, it's freedom. Freedom from routine, freedom from problems, freedom to be who you are. Oh, how we wish we don't stop and can travel to a land so very far. So it doesn't matter which bike you drive, it's actually our love for our machine that makes us the big, lovable community we are. So what are you waiting for? Get on your bike right now and don't keep that road trip waiting. Thank you and have a nice day.